Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear. Blind. We're in Dead Man's Pass and we've explored a lot of it. Half of it. A little more than half of it.
Aye. Sword first.
Let's continue exploring. There's been all kinds of, like, huge enemies out here. Hill giants and Ettins. And now we got ogres.
I'm coming for you.
End thee.
They're quaffing potions. Ogre. Okay, ogre mage. Cold.
What?
But that's far enough away. Hit the back of him a little.
Doesn't it? Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, that didn't work.
Yes.
What do we have here? Ogre Berserker. Ogre's Berserker Death. I know, it means it's dead. The mage is here. Alright.
What is it?
The mage is uninjured, and I don't like that very much.
Yes.
I want the mage to be very injured. Thank you.
I believe.
I am yours to command.
Half ogre veteran attacking kin.
I will.
I bleed.
Oh boy.
Velbol.
Can McKin get out? Where is McKin?
What?
Right in the middle of all these guys.
Do it.
Charney.
Ah.
Take me.
Really?
Sweetheart. Trouble. All right.
You can get out. Okay, they're all going after.
Hurry.
You want Boo?
Ogre Mage is near death.
What?
Attacking. Who? Sapphire, okay.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
Thy demand?
Sweetheart?
Yeah? I will.
McKin running off. Unfortunately, kind of hard to get around here.
In a tick. I go.
Okay.
To the ghosts.
Yeah, that's no good either.
What is it?
Don't like you going to the ghosts here. Is the mage down? Chieftain's attacking Dinah here.
Done and done.
What?
Which one's the chieftain?
What?
This is the end for you.
Yes?
Huh? Trouble?
Well, they were prepared for us. They're all hasted and everything.
And I shall.
Getting bad. I mean, I'd cast haste, but she's a little busy running away right now.
I saw it first.
And we're diminished
I hear.
In party members here.
Hmm.
by cold.
Alright, just keep running away.
Done and done.
I don't know what else to do with her right now.
Your need.
Of course, they're hasted, so they're gonna get some hits in.
I am wounded. What okay. is it?
I'm wounded.
What? Fine.
Yes, I shall.
Yes?
Attack that thing.
Yes? Fine.
Yes.
By demand, whatever thy...
Okay. Not working out here.
Done.
Will you kill that one over there?
And I shall.
Bird, help us.
What is it?
Okay, he killed that one.
Hey there.
Attack the chieftain.
You want Boo?
If she can survive,
I hear, I shall.
This is the end for you.
Thy cold.
Lead him back this way.
Thy must heal me. Yes, right. I shall.
She can't even move.
Thy demand?
You know. She doesn't have those special boots.
Done and done.
Hey! I am here! I have failed you!
Okay. What a waste.
I sword first.
Alright, we're gonna be prepared this time.
Yeah, let's talk more fight.
Yes, Dostorn.
You want right.
Everybody gather around. Remember who your buddy is.
I am yours to command.
You want Boo?
Yeah, have him take a, that's 22. 23, I say 22 would be sufficient right now. Gulp.
Velbol.
Alright, so protection from evil lasts a while. We've seen a vision of our demise and deciding to strengthen our defenses. Feel quite certain about this. Our visions of are called reload for some reason. Alright, so we're also gonna put chant. Wherever that is. Haven't used it in a while, I don't think. Chant.
Thy cold.
And haste.
What?
All right.
Yes.
All right, jerkies.
Yes.
Not reacting to our presence yet? That's even better.
What?
It's time to mop the floor with you bozos.
Sweetheart?
Here. What do we have here? Hour of detonation.
By demand?
Okay. Stop attacking.
Whatever you like.
It's too close to us.
Huh?
My magic will end thee!
Okay. We're still in combat somehow.
Trouble?
Okay.
Your need.
Ready.
Aye.
All right, switch the arrows over.
Yes?
Your life shall be mine.
Curses!
Yes, yes, dear.
I bleed!
What?
Yeah?
Okay. Throw a moderate in, that's quicker.
Hey there. Yes, dear.
I bleed!
Speak. Yes, Abil. Dost Orn.
You want Boo?
Come on.
I am yours. Yes. Velbol? Fair enough.
Chasing Viconia.
You want me?
Switch it back again.
Sweetheart? Yes, dear.
What?
Anyone else attack that? We'll have her run.
Dost Orn.
Throw the detonation arrow. Nice. Is it dead? I think it's dead. Yay. Huh? Oh, get the Ogre Mage. I forgot about him. Oh! I forgot to switch out the arrows. Oh! Yeah, that was that was bad.
What?
The kin master of healing.
Speak.
Aye.
There might be more, so let's just heal up a little bit.
Yes.
That's battle music.
When danger, sword first.
Okay. Some cure potions, flame dance ring, luck, scroll, protection from evil, and a potion of fortitude. Who needs a few healing potions, regular ones? You're pretty good on those. Welcome to Viconia. Up here before our protections run out. I think some of them are gone. We're still hasted and we're still protected from evil. Chant is gone, I believe. wild boar.
Yes.
You're doomed.
Tis my will.
What else we got? More wild boars.
You want boo?
Here comes
300 pounds of
Watch
justice.
Out.
Oh. I keep forgetting to take off his free action ring. It stops him from being hasted, Minsk.
Freedom or death.
No mercy for those who oppose us.
And he's the one we really want to be hasted.
Watch Your out. Life shall be mine.
Trouble?
I'm like, what is that? That's a good question. What is that? What are any of these things? Look like tentacles or something. Oh, they killed a deer. Can't save the deer now. And they're not attacking us, so... Not yet, anyway. Shambling Mounds. Really? I got some kind of magical amulet
what
here.
What is it?
Something they killed? Hamadryad? Hamadryad? Some kind of dryad?
What?
And?
Actually, here. Spell ineffective against a shambling mound.
I hear.
Yes?
Okay, the game crashed.
Aye.
That's unusual.
Sword first.
Doesn't usually happen.
By cold.
You want me?
The last destructo arrow here.
Sweetheart?
Well, it took some damage.
Yes?
You're
Go
mine.
For the ice!
Hold down now!
Go for the ice!
What if this thing's gonna stand by and cast spells on us? Or it's just gonna.
Wow! You want boo?
Yeah?
Entangled. She's not entangled, though.
Yes, I will.
I wish she can get this off.
What?
Yeah, charming. Okay. Getting hairy.
Trouble?
They must heal me.
Oh.
By demand, done and done.
She's stuck.
Hi.
Well, Ball.
This thing's completely uninjured.
What?
Spell ineffective, which one? I don't know if it was a lightning or what. Ah, Dinah here.
Dinah here! I have failed you!
Magic resistance on the divine, whatever.
Yes?
Yes?
Char, take me!
Ah, we lost Faconia too.
Good night, sweetheart.
You want boo?
Your life should be mine.
Okay, we killed the Hamadryad. Like, really good, too. 73 electricity damage. Alright, so McKin can bring back Vaconia. McKin can bring back Vaconia. If Vaconia can bring back Dinah here.
Trouble.
That was brutal.
Hurry.
What?
All right, so where is that? Does she actually not have that memorized? Oh, you know, I was timing the episode, but then once it crashed, cannot save it this time.
What?
Hope it doesn't crash again before we can
save.
Shut up. Alright, we need your flame strike. Okay. Memorize Ray's dad, because I haven't had you use Flame Strike yet. Maybe once. So we're gonna have to take a scroll. I don't know who has what over here. Assume these are hers. Okay, at least some of that stuff's hers. Interesting, this is like stackable. That's not the wrong item type. Chaotic commands. Yeah, it's a cleric spell. Now, I know we have some scrolls of raised dead, so we're going to use a scroll. Don't worry about that. I think all the rest of this might be Dinahears.
Your need?
I'm assuming they're in here. Scroll case. Apparently just one. Wow. Alright, we need to get that memorized. I guess I'll need this entangle to wear off.
Yes, I will.
Why was it saying magic resistance? I guess against the tentacles, the whatever is going on here. I forget what they're called. The druid spell. You know what I mean. It's just on the tip of my tongue. No need to write in comments because by the time you write it, I'll be like, I know, it was just a momentary thing. Entangle. It's the entangle spell. See? That's how momentary it was.
Yeah?
Yep.
World.
We're outside. It's called outside.
Remind me of home. Don't like either of them.
Okay, that's new stuff. Okay. Girdle of piercing. Yeah, it helps against. Is it missile and piercing attacks? Knave's robe is plus one versus slashing. Yeah, it just helps with that. So just hang on to that. We got. She was holding the sword of Baldur for him? I guess so. Her own journal. Woo!
Yes?
Okay, we got this thing.
What is it?
Hmm?
Got to top myself off a little here. Alright, what do we have here? Unidentified amulet. Heart of the Mountain. During a skirmish between a powerful water elemental and a powerful earth elemental, a tiny fragment of the latter broke off. An orc fleeing the site of the battle snatched the fragment up as she ran. This she gave to her tribe shaman, who immediately recognized its power and fashioned it into an amulet. The Heart of the Mountain is of particular use to those who do the ghost dance. Such folk dwell at least partly in the realm of the spirits. The amulet forges a stronger connection twixt them and the earth, lending its wearer strength in the face of physical adversity. Oh, the ghost. Okay, so this is going to be a shaman thing. Yeah. Armor class plus 2. Summon spirits gain plus 10 hit points. Well, that's pretty sweet. Is that better than what we have here? Wisdom plus 1 and bless. Alright, so it's always... Bless is always on. Wisdom plus 1 is always on. This is... Armor class plus 2 always on, and plus 10 hit points for summon spirits. I like the AC plus 2. So the Thaco is going to go down, but the AC should be even better. Yeah, negative 2 AC. That's good. I like that. I don't even see it changing here. 2, -8, -2. Huh. Well, actually, anyone can use this. Anyone else need an amulet? Amulets go in this slot. And we all have amulets. Echo plus 2. Don't want to give that up. I don't even use this. Missile blast. So I think it's like you're permanently blessed while you have it on. Yeah, helps your Thaco. But I'll keep it there. Gonna run low on these things here. Well, give her one. In case she might need it.
What? Yes.
We didn't explore very much this time. Let's try resting. I look like we're gonna be attacked by a bunch of things. Monsters. Grizzly bears.
Huh?
Yes, yes, dear.
I hear. I shall.
Trouble?
Where are you going, Minsk?
Aye. Let's talk more. Fight!
Back, whatever thy will.
This is the eye for you.
Yes, done and done. Ah.
Yes?
Coming for you.
End me.
You want Boo?
You're coming for you.
What?
Well, you were saying, Running out of healing. Mostly why we're resting now is to get those healing spells back. And we end up just having to use more of them. Good. Good.
What?
I don't want to call an episode yet.
First.
What I wouldn't give for a cozy inn and a hot bath.
Let's head down this way. Oh, there's a lot of monsters in this area. More bombardier beetles.
Freedom or death! No mercy for those who oppose us!
And a cave bear.
Another try I shall give.